have another interesting case of nephrolithiasis, which underwent instrumentation just because of the urinary obstruction, and this instrumentation led to the disseminated infection, which resulted in pyelonephritis as well as the pneumonia. This is a very interesting case, a young female of almost 25 years. She underwent instrumentation following urinary obstruction, and she has, in this scan, if you focus this, you can see the calcific areas, probably these are stones, and you can see the pyrenephric collection, which is very obvious here in this, on the right side, it is here as well, it is here as well. And if you look at the kidneys, they have enlarged on the right side just because of the hydronephrosis. The collection can be appreciable in this area, and there is probably some inflammatory process which has resulted in more damage on the right side. The kidney, the right side kidney, has been grossly damaged. The important thing in this case was actually the chest X-ray of this patient, because this patient underwent instrumentation which led to infection, particularly the kidneys as well as the lungs. So this patient has disseminated infection which has gone to the lungs as well. One important point which is very critical for this case is actually the disseminated infection which goes through the blood, and similarly the metastatic diseases, they actually predominate in the lower part of the lung, because the flow to the lower part of the lung is larger, is more as compared to the apices, as inverse to the air which goes up and is less in the lower part. So this is actually infection which has got through the blood from the instrumentation urethra into the lung as well as the kidneys. Thank you very much.